this video, we are going to compare trust, society, and Section 8 company based on the following key points, that is governing legislation, object, number of members required, basic document, ownership, authority for registration, area of operation, meetings, and voting rights. Governing legislation. Governing legislation in case of trust is Indian Trusts Act 1882. In case of society, it is Indian Societies Act 1860. And coming to Section 8 companies, it is Companies Act 2013. Object. Object of trust. A trust is an agreement between parties whereby one party holds an asset for the benefit of another party. Object of society. Society is a group of persons who join together for initiating any literary, scientific, or charitable purpose. Object of Section 8 company. NGO in form of Section 8 company enjoys all advantages of limited companies. Number of members required. In case of trust, minimum 2 persons required, and these persons may be artificial person created under the law. In case of society, 7 minimum members are required for formation of state level and 8 members from different states each required for national level, and these should be individual only. In case of Section 8 company, 2 for private limited company and 7 members for public limited company is required. Basic document. In case of trust, the basic document is a trust deed. In case of society, it is bylaws, and coming to Section 8 company, MOA and AOA. Ownership. Ownership for trust are trustees are the owner of trust properties. Ownership of society. Properties of the society are owned by society itself. Ownership in case of Section 8 company. Section 8 company is the owner of all properties. Authority for registration. In case of trust, sub-registrar of relevant area, and going to society, registrar of society of the area where premises of society is located. And in case of Section 8 companies, registrar of the companies. Area of operation. In case of trust, the geographical area of operation of trust is all India. In case of society, it has to take all India registration for countrywide operations. In case of Section 8 company, the geographical area of operation is all India. Meetings. In case of trust, it is board of trustees. In case of society, governing body meeting as per bylaws. In case of Section 8 company, the board of directors. Voting rights. In case of trust, there is equal right to all trustees. In case of society, there is equal rights to all members. In case of Section 8 company, the voting right is provided as per shareholding. Our team will help you in company or LLP registration, GST, taxation services, trademark and other IPR services, auditing and assurance, accountancy, corporate advisory services, and all kind of regulatory and departmental approvals. For more information, contact us at 7566-7766 or 9131-920764. Email info@sonamgeda.com. Visit our website www.sonamgeda.com.